Yeah, that's two away. And then it needs to go along this wall, and then I need to remove this wall. I wonder if Shot's gonna be pissed off or really happy that I did this. Excuse me. I burped there. T/shit. 5. Wow. Yeah, you better do it. Wow. Okay, block the rain. The rain's an ass. And the rain's ruining it. Oh goodness, lag. Then I just need to put it one before. But that's not going to work. Because, yeah, what's up with this? After the turn, it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and then it does that. No, wrong thing. So yeah, it just starts after it. Yeah, it just starts right after it. So this is going well. I just need to set up the torches afterwards. And then I need to test it. Then I need to remove this wall. Set 0. Give me yo torches. So apparently I can't do it right here. Yeah. Oh wait, I can, I think. No. Damn it. Supposed to go right there. And then it's supposed to be 2 in between. So, hell yes. I'm not going to set it up any more than that. And then I just need to bring this out too. No, wait, wait. No. What was that? I heard something digging or something. I don't know. And then let's turn this 5. There we go. And then... Ow! What a dick. And then we'll set it 5. Hey. There it is. Yeah, I'm gonna be pissed if I have to take this all down and be like, Shot, I worked so freaking hard on this, and now you're just telling me to take it down. You son of a gun. And then... it's just gonna be like going that way. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. So now to set up the so if this was going to go this way, it couldn't because that's too close. And then that, wait, how does this start out? Oh, lag. Ow, 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 ow. Lag. More lag. Goodness gracious. This only starts out with one. That's how it's going to work. And then comes more lag. Oh goodness, no, not a creeper. No. Ah, no. Oh, wait. It's a little bit of damage to me, but thank God no damage to this. And then... I don't know. Torches now. Wait, we need to add one more layer to this. Goodness gracious. Lag. That is good. That is good. That is not good. Zero. That's what I was looking for. And then I'm closing this off for now. Closed off. It's gonna go that way, so it's not gonna matter. And then, let's see, the three rule. One, two, three. One, two, three. Hopefully a creeper's not just waiting down the hall. One, two, three. And thank God he's not. Oh wait, I have to do this. Yeah, there we go. Oh goodness. Wow, that's cool, creeper. You keep on creeping. And then we'll just set that 20 because we're going along that. And then we'll... Goodness, this would look better with smooth lighting, by the way. I'm just using it because my computer sucks. Hopefully, getting a new headset in, August. Well, it actually is August right now. Well, it's August 2nd, so you guys probably won't be receiving this for a long time. And probably when you do receive this, it'll be close to my birthday, which is on the 21st. And then the next day after that, that is my birth... I mean, no, I don't have two birthdays of them. After that, that is the start of school, which sucks because... Well, who likes their birthday to be the day before school starts? But... Maybe I'll record on that day, maybe I won't. I'll just test the headset out. It's gonna be an Astro gaming headset. I don't know if you guys like that, but I need a good headset that is actually compatible with my computer. I mean, this is compatible, but it doesn't show up on the computer. It just shows up as the default mic that was installed on my computer. And then I'll be getting a new computer, new Alienware computer. I like them. The only thing wrong about them is the price. Of course, it's Dell. And it'll be a really good set. I think it's Area 51 ALX, I think. I don't know about the ALX part, but it's Area 51 something. But, yeah. That is what's happening with me. And Shat's trying to get a good gaming laptop, also by Alienware, maybe Newegg for him. But that's what's happening for us. And then if that bill, space S.978, doesn't pass, we'll be making plenty of stuff for you guys to enjoy. So it's been a while without Shot, hasn't it? Hopefully it's not too boring for you, just me. I don't know if it'll be the same on this. Oh goodness. Some lag there. So, yeah, any game suggestions, if it doesn't require a really good graphics card to do. Shit. No. This is horrible. Yeah, screw it. You know what? I don't care. My OCD can piss off. So that's good, isn't it? So let's test out this railway system that I've just finished. This arrivals. Goodness, some lag a bit ago. You know, I'm gonna remove this for now, because that's going to make me very angry to do. And we're off. This is good. This is good. We're almost there. Goodness gracious. Well, that was good. Well, I like it. It's very good. We'll probably put some stuff in the middle, like that. Probably starting right there, and then it going three across like we always do. Like that. Like I'm doing right now. What I should be doing is ending the episode. You know what? Screw this. Screw this. Yeah, screw it. Okay. Okay, so, as we would say if we were that hurt. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I, like, pinched my arm and then it made a noise. As me and Shot would say, if Shot was still on, this has been Video Gamer 3833, and he would say, this has been One Shot Dude, and that's what he would be saying. So, yeah, guys, we will see, I will see you guys later, I guess what you were saying. You know what? I'm just gonna get over with. So, part of this has been Video Gamer 3833, and first part has been me and Shot together. We have a new mod, server mod. It's called Spawn Mob. Easy, I think. I don't know. But we will see you guys later.